I've always been passionate about IT. In fact, I do IT, an IT course myself, informatics. Personally, I've been involved with a lot of tech events, tech symposiums, and all that. So I have an overview of what IT is, and I've also been involved in some of the topics. I'm a huge fan of Android, so then I also speak. I'm also an Android speaker, and I do a few meetups here and there. I also train some students at iLab on Android. Yeah, so that's me in a nutshell. But I also do IT. For now, I can say that I've participated in a few IT competitions here and there. The greatest one being the UN Habitat Marathon, which we were number two so far. Yeah, so I'm diverse. I can say that I'm into everything so far, but I don't have like a specific line, which is kind of great because at the end of the day, you need to converse into everything.
That's a lot.
Tell me about informatics. What's informatics? You're looking for your classmates.
Okay. Informatics generally is mathematics, information and informatics.
Yeah.
So how exactly you can combine the two to find solutions of different things? Like for example, there are different topics in informatics, like automata, operations research. All these are computational units that involve both mathematics and IT. Yes.
That's a lot of sad stuff. So then do you come use your informatics stuff in building Android applications?
Yes, definitely. Android is a diverse topic, as you said. So even AI can be used in Android. So in whichever field you do, you can always use AI in it. Personally, I use a bit of informatics in Android in the sense that we do search optimization, automation processes. Yeah.
What do you like doing?
Mostly, I like voluntary work because. I love helping people. Yeah, I'm a community person.
Where would I find IN on a Sunday? On a weekend?
On Sunday, at home washing clothes.
So you do your laundry every weekend?
Yeah, I do my laundry.
And that's all you do all weekend?
No. That's me on a Sunday afternoon. anyway, on Sunday is when I do my assignments. And I get to catch up with the tech world. Yeah. Now, Saturday is the only day I rest from tech. Yes.
So what do you do when you're resting?
I go out with friends. I love football, so I go sometimes for football training.
All so you play?
Yeah. I play defender number two.
Ish.